దూతల పాటలతో సందడి, సమాధాన వార్తతో సందడి, దూతల పాటలతో సందడి, సమాధాన వార్తతో సందడి, గొల్లల పరుగులతో సందడి, క్రిస్మస్ పాటలతో సందడి.
Hands together and give them a warm welcome.
చీరి
want to request R. Yashvita from class 5. Come up.
My name is R. Yashka Evangel, studying in class 5. Presenting here some information about Jesus Christ. I feel so privileged to tell about Jesus Christ on this great occasion. Jesus Christ is also known as Isu Masih and Esu Masih, which means Savior. Believe that he is the Son of the God. Jesus Christ was born between 4 and 6 BCE in Bethlehem in Jewish family. The village Bethlehem is located near the famous city called the Palestine of in Jerusalem. Friends, do you know what happened when Jesus Christ was born? A bright, new, shining star appeared in the sky. We all celebrate 25th December, Jesus Christ's birthday, across the globe. Christianity was found and promoted by Jesus Christ. At the age of 30, Jesus Christ left his home to establish the Christianity. He preached to all the people for their welfare. He preached for all the people. He suffered many sorrows for the importance of the mankind of people. He never gave up the path of truth and preaching to the people. And he even forgave the people, those who hang him on the cross. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity to say a few words about Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Yashika, for your message and to make us to understand what is today. It's time of the year again. The time to celebrate, the time to rejoice, and the time of sharing. So without further ado, let me invite our beautiful angels to welcome us with their dance.
Thank you.
our gifted performers from pre-primary to create an environment of rhythm, grace and harmony with the jingle bells, jingle bells.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the ground is... Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
For every prayer, when the idea is not right, God says no. When the time has not arrived, God says wait. So with this, a few of our angels are ready to say a few gospels to fill our hearts with humanity.
And all, my name is Shrestha, studying 5th NM1. Today I'm going to tell a gospel. 1 Timothy 1st chapter 7th verse. For the spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but he gave us power, love and self-discipline. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Manashwini. I'm studying 3rd class. I can do all the things who gives me strength. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Vanika. I'm studying 4th. I have chosen the wreath of faithfulness. I have set my heart on your laws. Thank you.
I'm studying 4th class. We know that those who are love God, all things work together for good. For those who...
I'm studying in 4th NM2. You will keep perfect peace. Those whose minds are steadfast because they trust in you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Nana. And what a Christmas without some beautiful chorals, isn't it? We have a talented choir to ready to fill the air with the melodious tunes of this season.
To one and all, my name is Arya Ashka Evangel, studying in class 1.
Good morning one and all, my name is Shrestha, studying 5th NM1.
Today we are going to sing a song named
Walk, 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 Walk in the Light.
First of all, we would like to wish you all a very happy Christmas. Let's get into the song.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walking in the light of the Lord.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walking in the light of the Lord.
It's a great thing to praise the Lord.
It's a great thing to praise the Lord.
It's a great thing to praise the Lord.
Walking in the light of the Lord.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
Walking in the light of the Lord.
It's a great thing to love the Lord.
It's a great thing to love the Lord.
It's a great thing to love the Lord, walking in the light of the Lord.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
So everyone, walk, 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 walk in the light.
All walk, 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 walk in the light, walking in the light of the Lord.
It's a great thing to serve the Lord.
It's a great thing to serve the Lord.
It's a great thing to serve the Lord,
walking in the light of the Lord.
And so walk, 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 walk in the light.
And so walk, 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 walk in the light.
So walk, 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 walk in the light,
walking in the light of the Lord.
It's a great thing to thank the Lord.
It's a great thing to thank the Lord.
It's a great thing to thank the Lord,
walking in the light of the Lord.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
So walk, 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 walk in the light.
So walk, 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 walk in the light,
walking in the light of the Lord.
Thank you.
It's a wonderful performance. And now I would like to call class 3 and 4 children for performing a dance.
Duruju se turupe mo chukka jupe
gollale mo paruguno che dutale mo pogadavache.
రాత్రి ఎదురు చూసే తూరు ప్రేమ చుక్క చూపే
కొల్లలేమో పరుగునొచ్చే దూతలేమో పొగడవచ్చే
పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రోరా రాజు మెస్సయ్య పుట్టాడు రో మన కోసం పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రోరా రాజు మెస్సయ్య పుట్టాడు రో మన కోసం పాకలో పరమాత్ముడు చల్లని సూపులోడు సక్కనోడు ఆకాశమంతా మనసున్నోడు నీ వెట్టి వాడవైనా నెట్టి వేయడు
పశుల పాకలో పరమాత్ముడు చల్లని సూపులోడు సక్కనోడు
సంబరాలు మన బ్రతుకుల్లో సంబరాలు 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 మన బ్రతుకుల్లో సంబరాలు చలిరాతి ఎదురు చూసే తూరు ప్రేమ చుక్క చూపే గొల్లలేమో పరుగునొచ్చే దూతలేమో పొగడవచ్చే పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రాజు బెస్సయ్య పుట్టాడు మన కోసం పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రాజు మెస్సయ్య పుట్టాడు మన కోసం.
చేరదీయువాడు ప్రేమ గల్లవాడు ఎవరు మరచినా నిన్ను మరువనన్న మన దేవుడు గొప్ప గొప్పవాడు
సంబరాలు సంబరాలు మన బ్రతుకుల్లో సంబరాలు 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 మన బ్రతుకుల్లో సంబరాలు
చలిరాత్రి ఎదురు చూసే తూరు ప్రేమ చుక్క చూపే
కొల్లలేమో పరుగునొచ్చే దూతలేమో పొగడవచ్చే
పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రో పుట్టాడు రో, మన కోసం పుట్టాడు పుట్టాడు రో, నా రాజు మెస్సయ్య పుట్టాడు రో, మన కోసం.
He has come from the heaven to the earth to save the sinners. See, we all are living in the materialistic world. We ignore all the things. Our thoughts are inclining towards worldly pleasures. But now, I would like to request all the children, spare our time for the Jesus Christ to pray. So this day is a very meaningful day for us, because Jesus was born in the small manger in a crib. See, he was considered as a king of kings, like an emperor. That is why, see, from his birth itself, we can understand, it shows simplicity and humbleness. You know, the Christmas X, that is given by the Britishers. X means, this is a cross. Mass means a people. He was born for the people. He was born for the sinners. He was born for the downtrodden. He was born for the unwanted people. Orphanage, orphans who are expelled from the society. So dear children, it is a very good occasion for us. I am also really extremely happy to join with you to celebrate semi-Christmas. Really, it is a good privilege for everyone to join here. And also, you also celebrate very warmly and affectionately. All the children's hearts are swells with joy and happiness. So Jesus likes the children very much, because their mind and hearts are like a white cloth. Their minds are like a stainless hearts. They always speak truths. They never hide anything. So today, we all here, gathered here for some purpose, that is called celebrating semi-Christmas. So I hope all the children are enjoying well. And all the children, please remember the Jesus Christ, who has born for us to save the earth. He has given a good salvation for us by shedding his blood on the cross. So dear children, I thank these directors and the correspondent. Now, I would like to say a small prayer. All of you, just close your eyes. Close your eyes for some time. Let us simulate the silence to our heart.
Close your eyes.
All of you, please. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, we have gathered here to celebrate semi-Christmas. We have come to you, your altar, with our kind hearted and meekness. Bless us, especially I pray for the directors and correspondent and the teachers who have been working here. Please, Lord Jesus, enlighten their minds with the light and spirit. And bless the small children. Give them knowledge and wisdom wherever they go. That land will be blessed by you. Whatever they speak from their mouth, that words are blessed by God. Lord Jesus, bless this land. Bless this school. Bless the correspondent directors. Bless the teachers. We have come over here. This land should be a holy one. This should be a sacred one. People who are moving in this area, they must be blessed by God. And today they are celebrating small kids. Their hearts are filled with the joy and the happiness. Let the joy and happiness should be continued up to the coming new year. And bless all the teachers, children who have come over here. Let us bless all the people who have come over here. People who want to express, who want to unexpress their prayers. Bless their problems. Bless their petitions. Whatever they have in their mind. Bless all the people. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Wish you happy Christmas. Are you happy? Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir, very much for your kind permission. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for saying a prayer on behalf of the new era, entire family, wishing us good luck, wishing us happiness, right? Children, you all know that we are going to celebrate today semi-Christmas, tomorrow and day after tomorrow, Christmas. You know that, right? Christmas, telusu kada mee andariki? క్రిస్మస్ రోజు ఎవరు వస్తారు ఇంటికి? శాంతా క్లాస్ తాత. ఇక్కడ ఎంతమంది ఉన్నారో చూసారా? శాంతా క్లాస్ తాతలు, దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ యా గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్స్. దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్స్ ఇన్ రెడ్ కలర్. డూ యూ నో వై దే హ్యావ్ కమ్ హియర్? ఎందుకు వచ్చారో తెలుసా ఇక్కడికి? To fulfill all your dreams, goals, wishes. మీరు ఏది కోరుకుంటే అది ఇవ్వడానికి వచ్చారా? మీరు కోరుకుంటే ఇచ్చేస్తారు వాళ్ళు, ఓకేనా? మరి వాళ్ళకి ఒక్కసారి చప్పట్లతో చెప్పండి. Right. And you see here, angels, వైట్ డ్రెస్లో వింగ్స్తో ఎంతమంది ఏంజల్స్ ఉన్నారు చూడండి. గార్డియన్ ఏంజల్స్ ఎంతమంది ఉన్నారు? ఏంజల్స్ మోర్ దాన్ ఎ డజన్, రైట్? చాలామంది ఉన్నారా? యా, వాళ్ళందరూ కూడా దే వాంట్ యూ టు బి హ్యాపీ. దే వాంట్ యూ టు గెట్ యువర్ డ్రీమ్స్. మీరు మీ కళలు నెరవేర్చుకోవాలి, బాగా చదువుకోవాలి, సంతోషంగా ఉండాలి, బాగా ఆడుకోవాలి, బాగా తినాలి, ఓకే? రైట్. క్రిస్మస్ పండుగ సందర్భంగా మీరందరూ బాగా సెలబ్రేట్ చేసుకుంటున్నారు. గుర్తుపెట్టుకోండి, చాలా ఏళ్ల క్రితం, మెనీ మెనీ ఇయర్స్ ఎగో, జీసస్ క్రైస్ట్ మానవాళిని రక్షించడం కోసం పాపం ఆయన సిలువ నెక్కి ఆయన త్యాగం చేశాడు. మన కోసం ఆయన మరణించాడు, రైట్? నిజానికి మరణించలేదు, మళ్ళీ వచ్చాడు ఆయన. కానీ ఆ రోజున సిలువ ఎక్కింది మానవాళి కోసమే. మనుషులందరూ సుఖంగా ఉండాలని, పాపాలు తొలగించుకోవాలని, శాంతియుతంగా ఉండాలని ఆయన త్యాగం చేశాడు. ఇతరుల కోసం త్యాగం చేయటం, మనకున్నదంతా ఇచ్చేయడం, ఇతరుల బాధ్యతను తీసుకోవడం, ఇవన్నీ మనం క్రిస్మస్ నుంచి నేర్చుకోవాలి. నేర్చుకుంటారా? క్రిస్మస్ పండుగ జరుపుకునే వారి పట్ల చాలా గౌరవంతో ప్రేమతో ఉండాలి. ఉంటారా? రైట్. వారి పండుగలకు మనం వెళ్ళాలి, మన పండుగలకు వారు రావాలి. ఎవరి పండుగ ఏదైనా సరే, క్రిస్మస్ మనదైతే మనం ఇంకొకరింటికి దసరాకు వెళ్ళాలి. మనది దసరా పండుగ అయితే క్రిస్మస్ వారింటికి మనం వెళ్ళాలి. అందరం సామరస్యంగా బ్రతకాలి. అదే ఈ సూత్రం నీతి, ఓకే? హ్యాపీ క్రిస్మస్ వన్స్ అగైన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
The end of our celebration, I hope you have enjoyed every moment of it, isn't it, children? Have you enjoyed today? What celebration has happened here now? Yes, sir. Which celebration just now? What is the celebration today? Christmas. So I hope you all are enjoyed a lot today, and let's carry the spirit of the Christmas in our hearts throughout the year. And once again, Merry Christmas to all of you. And now I would like to invite Sirisha ma'am for vote of thanks.
Holy good morning to you. Thank you always speaks to everyone's heart. Here I am to present the vote of thanks for today's Christmas celebration. First of all, I would like to thank our dignitaries, Dr. P. Bhumeshwar Rao sir, I.V. Ramna sir, for their attending the function and enlightening us with their presence. I would like to thank our Principal Kaja sir for allowing us to organize this event. Our special thanks to Father Lardu Garu for pleasing us and praying for us heartily. I want to thank to all the teachers for being with us and guiding us to make this event a holy success. Heartfully thanking all the teaching and non-teaching staff for helping us to organize this program without any difficulties. A lovely thanks to all the students. Without you, this event would be colorless and dull. Thanks for making this event a grand success. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you, everyone.
Happy Christmas!